beautiful day on the lake, even though it's only about 15, 16 degrees out. It's a beautiful, beautiful time. There's a few people out there too already. A few people out here already, some with shanties or pop-ups, and others without. Logan is just kind of cleaning up so we can see the flag better, knocking down some of the snow. Here's our pop-up shelter. We have a Eskimo quick fish two set up for the two of us. It's just about enough room for two, and we have, I think, eight fish traps out. Most of them are like the gray bill that we have right here. We had three flags and at least two of them left marks on the bait, so they were fish. Either whether they were bass or pike, we don't know. But a lot of people out today, quite a few. But beautiful day here today. Nice to be out on the ice, but I'd like to see a little more excitement if we could. Our inside of our Eskimo. We have a couple of holes here right over the weed bed. We've had a couple of snags, whether they were fish or weeds, we're not sure yet, but we're hoping that there's some fish down there since there's weeds down there. Logan says he's plane or something there. We'll see if he brings it up. Still there?
Yeah, he's just nibbling it.
Oh.
He's not taking it.
Yeah. We've got about 9 perch so far today. Nothing to any bigger than the other day when we were out. We had the 3 flags and that's it. We haven't had a flag in probably 2 hours, I would imagine.
I think he left.
Huh?
I think he left.
Must be. Not nibbling at all, huh? Well, I'm gonna cut a couple more holes and we'll see. Hope he comes back. He was shaking his head on it. He's really pounding on the fool thing.